Support these student athletes as they round out their educational experience. And we all realize that athletics plays an important role in the high school learning experience. The student athletes of tonight's game ask our fans to support the shared goal of promoting positive sportsmanship and cultivating an enjoyable sporting environment. Fans should respect the decisions of officials, coaches, and players, and always react in a positive way. We thank you in advance. Be reminded that New York State Health Department regulations prohibit smoking anywhere on the grounds during this high school activity. Please take note of the fire exits. In case of a fire alarm, move quickly but orderly outside of the building. The student athletes compete with honor and integrity and play for the love of the game. So let's all cheer for our team, have fun, and support the spirit of Section 3 athletics. And now, fans, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem being performed for us this evening on the cello by Baldwinsville seniors May Bartell and Jaden Cantack. Number 15, Jada Pyle. Number 23, Sydney, Utah. And number 24, Alexandra Bednarczyk. And the rest of the Bees with head coach Kathy Morse. And now, let's meet the number one seed in the Class AA Section 3 tournament, the North Stars of Cicero North Syracuse. CNS comes in at 14-5, having beaten FM and Liverpool to advance to the final. Here is the North Stars starting lineup. Number 5, Sydney Neshi. Number 15, Alexa Kulikowski. Number 20, Kathleen McRobbie-Tarley. Number 23, Alita Carey Santangelo. And number 24, Braden Schultz. And the rest of the North Stars with head coach Rob Seachin. Beeble foul on number 10, Kyra Wilbur, her first, team first.
Thank you.
Checking in for Baldwinsville, number 33, Ava Graham.
Maggie Solomon.
Carter, her first, team second. In for Beeville, number 15, Jada Pyle. For CNS, number 5, Sydney Neshi. Two free throws for Alexandra Bednarczyk.
Thank you. Thank you.
B-Bill Powell on number 15, Jada Pyle, her third, team first. Two free throws for Braden Schultz.
Yeah!
Timeout, Baldwinsville.
Thank you.
Jacob Pyle returns for Baldwinsville. One free throw for Kathleen McRobbie-Turner.
Yeah.
CNS foul on number 23, Alita Carey Santangelo, her fourth, team fourth. Two free throws for Kyra Wilbur.
Yeah!
Cicero scores Sydney Neshi.
Thank you.
And now, please direct your attention to center court for the awards presentation. Presenting the awards on behalf of Section 3 tonight are his Executive Director, John Rathma. First, let's meet the 2022 Section 3 Girls Class AA All-Tournament Team. Representing Rome Free Academy, Amaya McLeod. Representing Liverpool, Nevaeh Wingate. Representing Baldwinsville, number 23, Sydney. Representing Baldwinsville, number 24, Alexandra Bednarczyk. From CNS, number 15, Alexa Kulikowski. And the most valuable player from CNS, number 23, Alina.
Good job, ladies. Thank you. Hold on, ladies. Come up here.
And now for the 2022 Section 3 Class AA Champions. As your name is called, please step forward to receive your championship t-shirt and medal. Number 2, Olivia Cook. Number 5, Sydney Neshi. Number 10, Jilly Howell. Number 11, Nicole O'Neill. Number 12, Brianna Weaver. Number 14, Sam Klein. Number 15, Alexa Kulikowski. Number 20, Kathleen McRobbie-Taru. Number 22, Brooke Wright. Number 23, Alita Carey Santangelo. Number 24, Braden Schultz. Number 31, Maddie Howell. Number 32, Allison Wicks. Number 34, Mallory Brooks. And number 42, Grace Vilding. And best of luck in the regionals next weekend.